Hi, I'm Trudy at the University. My green dream is for free global energy worldwide. But not renewable, because it's free, because it's from the atmosphere. Go back to the works of Nikola Tesla from the 1920s, and he introduced wireless free energy. But because we couldn't put a meter on it, the big business companies wouldn't go for it and wouldn't fund his research. It's out there. Think of the difference that would make if the whole world was free energy. Thanks.